Hey guys, welcome to Shortee's Complete DJ Method. I'm DJ Shortee, and this is the Turntable Series DJ Mixing Beginner Course. In this course, we're gonna cover manual adjustments, tuning your ears, beat matching, and we're gonna work all the way up to blending and mixing techniques. So first of all, what's beat matching? Well, beat matching is essentially lining up two or more songs or audio sources, the tempos of those songs, right? So you're literally lining up the beats together and matching them so that they play in sync. Now, speaking of sync, if you're using DJ software or a DJ controller of some sort, a lot of them have sync options, right? And that's beat matching it for you. So the technology, you're using a laptop or whatever, it's beat matching it for you. And you can do that on turntables too, as long as you have software like Serato DJ or Traktor Scratch Pro or something like that. Now, if you're interested in learning how to use the sync features on Serato DJ or Traktor Scratch Pro, definitely check out the courses I created for you guys on those software platforms, because I go really deep into how to use the sync features. This course is how to do it manually. Now, why would you want to do it manually? Well, first of all, if you don't have software and you only have turntables and a mixer, you have no choice. You have to do it manually. So that's one reason. And then the second reason is technology isn't always reliable. You never know, you know, what's gonna happen. 99% of the time, it's gonna probably stay on, but that 1%, when you're playing that gig and it gets off or something happens, you need to know how to fix it. And so learning how to do this will help you in situations like that. It will also help you understand what the software is actually doing, so, and where it comes from. And that'll make you a much better DJ overall and much more well-rounded, which will give you an advantage, you know, for the other DJs coming up nowadays that are only pressing the sync button and they don't know how to beat match manually. So there are a lot of benefits of learning how to do this. And I encourage you to try, you know, manually, of course, because we're doing it in this course, and also try out the sync methods and maybe, you know, interchange them. Why would you want to use sync if you know how to beat match manually? Well, one of the ways that you could use it is if you're doing like a very technical set, you know, and you don't have time to beat match and you just want to get it on, that's helpful for that. However, if you're just mixing your songs, like the end of one song into the beginning of the next song, you know, you can just use sync and phone it in, which is fine. However, it gives you a lot more to do and makes it a lot more fun when you're doing it manually. And it also gives people something more to watch rather than just, you know, you're pumping your fist in the air and pressing sync. So definitely learn everything so you can use what works best for you. And in this course, we're definitely going to cover all of the manual stuff and tuning your ear. So let's get to it.